My name is Andrew Laird. Work for Fox Racing Shox. Welcome to our demo. Just step inside our booth. This is Jeff Kubusch's full suspension race bike that he raced this year on the World Cup and the World Champ circuit. We here have our float ICD system. It's something we worked on together with Shimano. And we used their same battery and wiring technology that they use on DA2 Ultegra. We have a motor that's mounted to the rear shock and integrated into the fork. And then those are controlled by a single switch on the handlebar, which controls between the controls between the climb and descend modes for simple, easy to use actuation. It's effectively an electronic lockout system, and you get about over 2 months of life out of that system without having to recharge it. So the switch is really easy to activate, which makes it just natural to turn to lock the suspension out for even the shortest little bursts, short little climbs, maybe 3 or 4 pedal strokes, and then open it up for any technical sections. It really transforms how you use lockout when you're riding because it's so easy and efficient to use. Hey guys, I gotta get back to work, so thanks for joining us looking at Float ICD.